Some survivors described a wall of water reaching heights of 25 feet. Satellite images show its sheer force as it washed away entire neighborhoods in its path.
I live on the top floor of this building. I opened the window and saw the storm attacking us. Cars were thrown around and families started running. The water reached the second floor.
Some medical facilities are barely intact. Rows of corpses lay in the streets as overwhelmed hospitals began the agonizing process of identifying the dead.
We counted them as they were lying in the hallways. Whoever's identified by family or friends is then buried. There are some who have not been identified, so we started photographing them and assigning numbers to them, then burying them as well. Things are very bad. The hospital is dilapidated.
They are mentally and physically completely devastated. I mean, they've lost their houses, they've lost their city, lost their workplaces, they've lost everything.